Hello everyone. So the next problem in this series is the LCM of two numbers is 48. The numbers are in the ratio 2:3. The sum of the number is. So we need to find the sum of the number. We have been given the LCM and we are given the ratio. So whenever the ratio is given, let us consider the numbers. So let the numbers be 2x and 3x, as we have considered x as the common multiple. So their LCM will be, LCM of 2x and 3x is 6x, but we have been given LCM as 48. Therefore we can say that 6x is equal to 48. That means x is equal to 48 upon 6, which is equal to 8. So now we have derived the value of x. Therefore we can say that the numbers are 2x, that is equal to 2 into 8, which is equal to 16, and 3x, which is equal to 3 into 8, is equal to 24. So 16 and 24 are the two numbers. Now we need to find the sum. Therefore we can say that required sum is equal to 16 plus 24, which is equal to 40. Therefore 40 is the sum of the numbers, which is the solution for the given problem. Thank you.